So we're really upping the production values here. I've got to do a gig tonight, and I'm going to use this looper and my little musical box there, my musical lady box, I like to call it. And so since I also have to record 4 thank you videos for donations to Dimbleby Cancer Care, I thought I'd try using this. This first one goes out to my brother because he's actually included in this song. So let's see how it goes. I'm a bit overexcited, so I can't actually breathe, but I'll give it a go. This when I was in Canada, and I was walking through the woods one day, and I was hearing the sounds of nature around me, and without a band, it was like even the walking of my feet on the leaves started to make a rhythm. I went to the doctor, and to him I said, how long will it be, doctor? I went to the doctor, and to him I said, how long will it be? He said, hold on, hold on. These things, they will come. He said, hold on. To my mother, and to her I say, how long will it be, mother? I went to my mother, to her I said, how long will it be? She said, hold on. She said, hold on, hold on, these things they will come. I went to my brother, to him I cried, how long will it be, brother? I went to my brother, and to him I cried, how long will it be? He said, hold on, hold on, sister. These things, they come to us all. Hold on, hold on. They it's called scat. Ha! Da 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 ba 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 ba. Well, I went to my sister, to her I cried. I said, sister, hold on, these things peace they will come. She said, hold on, hold on. These things, they will come. Children, how long will it be? I went to my children. They say,